Halo, apa kabar semua ya guys? What's up everybody? Welcome to Starfield. Gue lupa gamenya sendiri. Anyway, di video kali ini gue mau ngelanjutin gameplay. Bener-bener ngelanjutin dari yang part pertama. Jadi kalau kalian nonton yang part pertama, silahkan nonton pertama dulu. Ini bener-bener lanjutan ke part kedua dan gue gak tau ya, belum ada rencana kayak main bikin gameplay gitu loh. Maksudnya ini gue pengen bikin satu jam pertama gitu ibarat, cuman karena recording itu nggak mencukupi waktunya, ya udah gue bikin dua part aja. Oke, gue dikasih kesempatan gue jadinya. Ya, jadi gue cuma nanya mau eksperimen gitu, mau eksperimen ya, mau lihat gameplay itu kayak gimana sih gitu. Dan gua bisa bilang gamenya lumayan fun lumayan. Jadi gua kalau mau main silakan, lagi diskon, tapi diskonnya udah mau berakhir sih. Lumayan sih. Dari dulu sih pengen main, cuman kayak nggak ada waktu untuk beli. Kalau nggak ada waktu ya nggak ada duit baru juga. Pass southbound through this forest in order to reach Larset village, must we not?
Yes, if we continue southeast from here, we should be near the place where we first met.
Ah, that's so. Well, if it's on the way, mind if we stop by my pod for a sec?
Of course. Let us be off then.
Alright. Kita lihat mapnya. Oh, luas cok mapnya. Dan yang begitu bisa gini tuh. Threat neutralized. Destroy. Threat neutralized. Destroy. You'll not be the last. Well, that's over with. Kayak ada yang salah deh cara gue combat. Coba. Dia enggak pakai AP, jadi kayak gue belum pengalaman gitu main AP. Jadi gue mau pelajarin dulu AP itu cuma. Oh, gitu. Pantesan gue nggak bisa. Oke, biasa setiap gue main RPG itu harus yang namanya grind dong. Prepare for the worst. Sweet. Tahu lah. Mati lo. Udah pada OP kita ya. Eh goblok, jatuh. Mana yang bilang game Samurai Maiden bagus? Belum lihat game ini kali ya. Eh goblok. Baru gue mau bilang. Destroy. Taro, gua bikin jalan dulu. Oke. Hop.
Sweet.
Nice one. Gue suka traversernya, traversal-nya. Lu bisa terbang-terbang kayak gitu tuh seru menurut gue. Jadi bukan gliding dong, tapi terbang atau lompat tinggi lah kalau kita kelihatannya. Op. Menurut gue unik. Gak bisa terbang gitu sini. Menurut gua unik. Woi, iya pada OP sekarang. Tadi mah lu ngos-ngosan lo. DP nya kurang 50.
We must pass through the forest to reach Larset village. Time offers us no respite.
I know, I'll be quick about it. Enemy. Where'd I go? Destroy. Threat neutralized.
Ya gini deh. Ya, kayaknya gini deh. Coba ya, kita buat ini bell ringer. Ini kalau mau langsung ulti, ini kalau mau serangan kayak gitu. Oke. Okay. Nah udah. Ya yeah, ribet.
Threat detected ahead. More than you deserve. Destroy.
Oh nice.
Huh, it should be just a little ways more to the east.
Di sini kan? Dah, hilang.
Let me call my brother real quick before we head out.
Pocok mana?
Antonio, do you read me?
Ray, loud and clear. Was anyone in the pod?
Nope, just freight. It was one of the pods Elena ejected right before the Edis went down.
Wait, she did the ejecting? Then...
But I don't want to hear it, okay? As the ship's captain, I have to assume everyone on the crew's safe until accounted for, right?
Yeah.
For now, I'm gonna look for Chloe. And I'm gonna do it with the two from yesterday.
Think you can trust them?
Does it matter? I need them. But even if I didn't, they're reasonable people. Plus, they saved my life. That's enough for me.
All right. I'm gonna try to get to you as fast as I can.
Tell Dad not to lose any hair over it, will ya?
Too late. He already has over the fact that you called me for help, and not him.
Parents, man.
Hey, Ray. Before you go, let me talk with your two traveling companions.
Hey, my bro says he wants to talk with you guys.
Hello?
Hmm.
Yes?
Yesterday, I was pretty upset and said some pretty rude things to you. Apologies for not doing this face to face. I'd like to make a fresh start. My name is Antonio Lawrence, Raymond's older brother.
Sir Antonio, my name is Leticia Asarius. And with me is...
Albert Bergholm, sir.
Miss Asarius, Mr. Bergholm. I'm sure Raymond here comes off as a strange and weird man. But please, look after my little brother for me. The Lawrence family comes from a long line of well-known merchants. We always pay our debts.
Nothing to fear, sir. We shall do our utmost to ensure the safety of your brother.
I appreciate it. Ray, try not to be too much of an annoyance to your new friends. Good luck. Over and out.
You are loved.
I wish, but nah, he just can't help treating me like a kid. I don't know about you, but I can't wait to sleep in a bed. Let's get going.
Agreed. Let us depart.
Come on, let's make our way to that village.
Right.
Larset Village is to the south.
Oke. Nah, ini apa? Eh? Waduh. Oh ya. Explore ya. God damn it. Nggak bisa di zoom. Nggak bisa tadi.
Enemies up ahead.
Steady, everyone. Warning. Energy levels low.
See that?
Threat neutralized.
Wow.
Sweet.
Ada yang online kok nggak salah game ini. Oh, gua udah pernah main ini, tapi yang online. Waduh. Kacau sih grafiknya. Itu grafiknya kacau sih game-nya. Gua akui. Berarti ini game keberapa gua yang nyobain setelah Final Fantasy. Nier Automata gue belum nyoba sih, tuh kayak yang PS4 sama PS5, jadi gue baru nyoba Nier Automata tuh di PS3. Bukan Nier Automata ini sih, Nier Replicant gitu. Kalau nggak salah namanya Nier Replicant apalah, nama bla 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 gitu. Gue suka sama game. Nyesel aja tuh kayak dulu nggak sempat main, tertunda gitu ibarat.
Prep for engagement.
Energy levels low. Destroy.
Oh, harta karun tuh. Berarti di sana tadi ada tuh. Oke, Duma gua berapa? Duma poin. Cuma lagi berapa? 50. Jalan. Masih kurang. Oh, masih bisa ya sini-sini ya. Walah.
Sweet.
Nah, mampus lo dapat 2 DP. Apa ya? Ya ini.
Updating system.
Ke level 1. Berarti gue tadi bisa naikin passive skill gue apa? Eh, sorry. Ini. Oh, pakainya SP. Nah, itu dia tuh SP apa tuh gue belum tahu. Dapat ini juga gue belum tahu. Bisa akrobat ya. Jalan terlalu tinggi. Anjay.
Initiate emergency protocol. Threat neutralized. Warning, energy levels low.
Well, that's over with. Sweet.
Wow.
Enemies up ahead. Well aware.
Incoming. Anjay, udah pada OP ya. Udah pada OP, sombongnya kurang banget.
Hey,
insufficient output.
Sorry, loser. End of the line.
Threat neutralized.
Nice.
Destroy. Threat neutralized.
This looks dangerous.
How was that?
Threats detected.
Duit kita berapa? Patri, bu, langsung kaya ya. Datang-datang kaya gue.
We have go.
Energy levels destroyed. Threat neutralized. Stay the course.
Mau bisa strike itu ya? Nggak usah terbang lagi, gue strike aja dia bawah. Brrrr, beruntun ya.
If we continue on our southward course, we should depart the forest.
Excellent. The village is just beyond it then?
Unfortunately not. It will take us some time to pass through the Larkus region.
Terus ngapain kalian berdua di sini?
We are now entering the Larkus region. Come, let us continue to the south.
Right, let's go. Much easier without all the trees, too.
Agreed. This is the ideal terrain for walking.
Tapi itu ya, warnanya agak beda ya. Bisa warnanya agak aneh. Level up berbarengan sekarang. Tadi mah sendiri-sendiri. Oke. Gua akan naikin strength dulu. Kalian boleh naikin apa kalian ya? Passive skill. Ada passive skill. Tadi itu apa?
Sweet. Your Highness, the village of Larset lies to our west.
West, indeed.
Oh boy, can't wait to kick my feet up. Oh, and take a hot bath.
I second the latter. Come. Let us be about it.
Nah, 27. Baru 27. Warnanya aneh. Orange. Kenapa? Karena udah mau malam ya?
Our set village is not far now.
Oh, dia desa.
Whew, made it at last.
You must be exhausted. Shall we retire to the inn?
The inn should be the large building on the north.
Don't you think we should hide that thing? Kinda makes us stand out.
I do not think it an issue, as it closely resembles a Semiomancer's orb, such as the one over there.
Melayang-melayang.
A Semiomancer's orb, huh? All right then.
Besides, I would like to prioritize our lodgings. A nice rest will do us all some good.
Pak, saya juga punya bola, Pak. Halo, Neng. Saya orang ganteng. Halo, Adek. Eh, Adek.
Chicham! Where have you got to? Hey, have you seen Chicham anywhere? That's the name of my pet kitty. Chicham loves high places. Maybe he ended up somewhere super high that I can't get to. Could you take a look for me?
Cat loving girl. Okay, find my kitty.
He's the cutest cat in town, so he should be easy to spot. Please, please, please help me.
God damn it. Mana dia? Kiri. Ah, ini dia. Dapat. Here you go. Your kitty is safe. Your pussy is safe.
Over running deliveries any day.
Looks like there's something written on it. I don't know what it is, but here, you can have it as thanks. Thank you so much for finding Chicham. Say thank you, Chicham.
Chicham. Chicham. What the fuck? Ada pop up juga ya. Kayak isu untuk frame rate mereka. Gue gak tau kalau di PS4 bagaimana. Karena ini game masih rilis di PS4 juga, jadi aneh aja.
Sweet.
Gue mah yang penting karakternya cowok, gue mah gue gak peduli mau ada waifunya enggak gitu, tapi yang penting karakternya cowok udah. Harus gue pacar cewek tuh cuman kayak nampilin body doang gitu, jadi kayak fokusnya cuman ke body. Udah gitu kan gak enak ya, main cuma fokus ke body. Eh, ini apa nih? Ya Allah, lucu banget. Ada potomac gak di sini? Yalah, ini gak ada buat tomat. Ini dong. Woi. Woi, kelinci. Ini coba.
We have arrived.
Wow. In.
Welcome. Are you travelers?
Send it with makanan ya. Rata toilet dong.
You must be tired. Please feel free to rest here.
Duit banyak, Mbak.
That's the kind of meal that makes you glad to be alive. All right. So, where do you want to begin?
First, would you mind telling us whence you hail?
If you thought I said some weird stuff before, brace yourself. I'm from another world, one that's far, far away in the sky.
Star Wars.
Another world, you say?
Far away in the sky?
You know, like how you can cross a mountain to get to another village, or the ocean to get to another continent. If you fly high enough, you can cross the sky and reach other worlds.
Like the stars? Which star do you call home?
Whoa now. One, it's a planet, not a star. Two, you can't see it from here.
I've never heard something so asinine.
Well, that's because people on planets like yours don't usually learn this for a couple hundred more years. Anyway, my job is to transport cargo between planets. And we now know, Duma was my cargo. My vessel, the Yidis, was attacked by another planet's battleship. And I was forced to flee here. Right now, I'm looking for a crew member, Chloe. Gotta be traipsing about here somewhere.
Oddly lackadaisical way of describing being lost in an unknown land.
She's got a good head on her shoulders. And she's great with languages. Roughing it a little won't bother her. And now, I'd like you to answer something for me. What's a princess doing sneaking around outside her castle, with only one bodyguard in tow?
Because I too am looking for someone. Per my intelligence, at one point, he was seen entering the Madoom ruins. Therefore, I have a proposition. In return for helping in your search for Chloe, I would like you to assist us in ours.
Sure, but I don't know how much help I'll be. I'm not even from here.
The person we seek is hardly congenial, but he is inquisitive. Your presence will be more persuasive than any argument we can make.
Sounds like I got my work cut out for me.
Perhaps some further information would help. His name is Midas Felgreed. He was a former Meister, one of the three most accomplished semiomancers in all of Asarius.
Talking to Elle somewhere, intend to assisting may result in private action. Receiving a layer will change depending your private action go choice wisely and depend with you.
I don't really want to run around looking for a semiomancer. At the same time, I don't know anything about this planet, so I'm not gonna find Chloe on my own. What do you think? Yeah, finally get to a bed and I can't even sleep. Maybe a walk will tire me out.
Oh, the dialogue relationship-nya ya. Interesting. Hello.
You looking for a match? Fine then. I'll teach you everything you need to know.
You don't have an Elsa Wadek. Maksudnya apa? Elsa Wadek apa? Mbak, maksudnya apa mbak? Gua gak ngerti Elsa Wadek apaan. Hey, hey. Hey. Ahem, kita berdua. gua udah. Wow, oke. Okay. Oke. So, gua akan jadikan ini part kedua, jadi part pertama udah gua buatin, jadi kalian bisa nonton. Selesai part pertama dulu baru part kedua ya. Overall, gua nyesel. Kenapa gua nggak main dari awal? Kenapa gua nggak main dari dulu gitu loh, game-game kayak gini loh. Maksud gua ada nyata game-game kayak gini miss gitu loh. Temen gua tuh selalu pamerin tuh game-game RPG yang karakter cewek, waifu, terus mainnya judi online, yaitu gacha ya kan. Nggak ada yang ngasih tunjuk game ini kok bagus gitu, game ini kayak menutup diri gitu loh. Mereka tuh maunya tuh waifu gitu loh. Oke lah, gue juga terbait dengan waifunya sih tadi, si Elena itu. Tapi gue mainin, enak banget sumpah. Tanpa memikirkan tuh waifu, ini enak loh. Gue akui enak. Gue kurang game-game JRPG anime kayak gini loh. Final Fantasy RPG ya dia ya. JRPG-nya kurang kerasa gitu loh. Karena memang walaupun gua dibilang enjoy, lumayan enjoy dengan Final Fantasy 16. Tapi kalau gua bisa bilang ini lebih enjoy lagi karena lu bisa bebas tuh, bisa terbang kayak gini, terus dialognya juga dialog anime yang jadi nggak terlalu dibebankan gitu. Dan ya gua suka. Kalau lu bilang gua suka. Dan gue ngehook, bukan gue bakal gue mainin terus sih. ya udah itu aja, gue nggak bakal lama-lama karena ini cuman hanya trying doang. So anyway, thank you for watching, and I hope you are enjoy the video. Kalau gue kasih bisa ngasih nilai langsung ya. Mungkin 9 dari 8 deh, karena gue nggak boleh juga langsung ngejudge game ini bagus atau enggak sih. Jadi ya 8 lah. So anyway, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode. Mungkin gua bakal mainin terus, mungkin juga enggak, tergantung gua decide kapan though. Anyway, once again thank you and adios my friend. Gua siap dulu. Bye-bye. Jangan mata nih.